middle. How might it shake out? And I don't know if Ruzicka was ever really a guy that was high in a lot of fans' minds, but he has taken the opportunity and run with it. He's been really good. Yep. To start this game for Anaheim. As Milano works it over. Kill! Stopped by Markstrom. Made that save off the blocker. Puck back to the line. Here's Getzlaff. Branson with a dump in. Toffoli puts it behind the net to Dylan Dubé. Now Monahan. Back to the line. Anderson shooting. It's goal! Tipped in front. Dylan Dubé has scored it back-to-back games. And it's 1-0 Calgary.
Now Sean Monahan and Dubé are going to work hard below the net. There's Monahan just quickly out front. Out to the point, excuse me. For a perfect one-timer by Rasmus Anderson, Dylan Dubé comes out from behind the net and about 7 feet in front of John Gibson deflects it right between the goaltender's legs.
Foot pass back to Anderson, fakes, looks, takes, blocked, battering on the way. Chuck, all the way around for Gaudreau, midway through this power play. Johnny Gaudreau gets the puck back to Anderson. Here's Kachuk, one-timer, pass it, rebound, it's good! It's a power play marker that makes it 2-0 Calgary.
And then just getting the puck low to high again. And there's Johnny Gaudreau with that vision. The one-timer by Matthew Tkachuk, and Lindholm just swoops it past Gibson off the goaltender. And Gibson knows that it's coming, tries to seal the bottom part of the net, and unfortunately it just slides under.
Lucic goes back after Delorier. Now the gloves are off. Bobby might see this one tonight.
I did too.
They've done it before. Lucic gets the right hand going. A little bit of a reach advantage, but Delorier's tough too.
He's very, very tough, and he is not afraid of anybody.
He had a pretty good tilt with. Lucic slides a right.
Wow, these are two tough men.
With Jamie Oleksiak on Friday.
Right? Wow, what a battle.
Back to Drysdale. Feeds it over to Leno with a shot deflection. Front off the side of the post. Milano turned on the backhand. But he missed wide. Hit torn along the boards by Dubé. He knocked down Raquel, but the Ducks recover. Fowler has it. Lundstrom in. Makes a good pass. Milano scores! Sonny Milano gets Anaheim on the board and cuts the Calgary lead to 1.
Just hard work by Raquel. He's going to get back up, and he's going to get the puck to Fowler. Now watch a quick up right there. Gets past two Flames forecheckers, and then the puck to Lundstrom, and Milano goes high short side. But that's a fantastic play by Fowler to get away from two forecheckers. And then Lundstrom, underrated young player, as is Sonny Milano. As great as that is to watch, I still, you know, that play that he made late in the first period, that defensive play to take away that pass to Patterson backdoor, that's equally as special.
Elias Lindholm winding up, pass off the mark, but he'll chase it down himself! He scores!
There's Lindholm, and I can't tell, Rick, if that's intentional to bank it off the boards. I'm not sure if he just missed the pass to Johnny. And anyways, he skates into it. Just a perfectly placed shot.
Chuck almost stole that the line, but it cleared. And now it's picked off by Lewis. He'll bring it in with control. Here's Sheldon Monroe. Passing to Chuck. Scores!
Puts it right onto the tape of Lewis. And back to Johnny Gaudreau. Matthew Tkachuk is the trailing man. But that is just a poor turnover in the neutral zone. And all of a sudden, we have a 4-1 lead for the Flames.
Matthew Tkachuk gets his 23rd goal. Tanev
Here's Gaudreau. They're working across. He's got jump again. Gaudreau shoots. Stopped by Scores. Off the draw, puck played back. And if it shoots, tipped in front. Coleman stopped on the rebound. Nice save, Stolarz. Coleman with the tip and then the backhand, and Stolarz stopped them both. Gaudreau in the circle with a pass denied by Grant. Good play, and they break up with numbers. Here's Carrick leading the way. Carrick in with Grant. Carrick stopped by Markstrom. Rebound, Grant turned aside by Markstrom with Coleman across. And I think got a piece of that second chance on the rebound by Derek Grant.
And it's a nice shot. It's going for a rebound. Good smart play, but then Markstrom.
Oh my gosh, that's kidding about me. That's a big stop, Kelly.
Oh, boy, right?
4-2 and lots of time left.
Yep.
Not different than high three. Another turnover, though. There's a chance for Lundstrom. Shorthanded. Cuts in front of the backhand. Scores! Isaac Lundstrom with a shorthanded goal, and just like that, the Ducks back within two.
Off the ice, and he elevates the stick out. Tyler Toffoli overskates his puck, and Lundstrom, he is a terrific young player, and watch how hard he goes to net. Head up the entire time.
Play the back. Here's Shillington. Played in front, deflected. Stolarz, nice save, and he settled down on the line by the Ducks, and tipped back in by Terry. Markstrom out the play. And pressure. Here's Tkachuk clearing, and there's Lindholm. He's got two. Does he have a hat trick? He plays it to DeGrow instead. And DeGrow shoots it. He was up the plane to Lindholm. And Allen, I better take it. And he does.
Oh, that was funny. He had nobody between him and the net. Throws it to Johnny. Now, Johnny wanted it, and he hesitated. He wanted Lindholm to come back into the play. You can see his talk to him, like, I wanted to give it back to you, bud. And here's the hesitation. Now he's looking over for Lindholm. He even momentarily thought, I'm going to try and backhand this puck.
3-point game for Gaudreau. Goal on a couple of helpers. Here's Monahan down the way. Pass in front. Tipped across. Anderson's on it. Shoots. Stolarz save. Rebound three. They score. Mangiapane goes upstairs. That was a nice shot.
And now they have a 5-2 lead. Continue to push here. Sean Monahan does a nice job. Watch Rasmus Anderson just quickly puts it on net. And Mangiapane, even when momentum has him going a little bit backwards.
And that will do it. The crowd of Scotiabank Saddledome again on its feet. 8 straight wins for the Calgary Flames.